Now let's consider this example. This is WASI 2021, question number 12, and this is the A, last circle theorem. Very, very easy question. The diagram PQR is a circle. So PQR, that's a circle with center O. If angle RQO, that's RQO, is 46 degrees, we want to find RPQ. RPQ. Now, we know center, circumference, relationship. The angle a chord makes at the center is twice the angle that it makes at the circumference. Now, clearly, this is the center. So that's what I've drawn over here. Now, OR is the same as what? OQ, that's radius, radius. So this is the same as this. Clearly, ROQ forms an isosceles triangle. So if this is 46, the whole of the angle here is also 46 degrees. We want to find the angle over here. That is ROQ. Now, sum of angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees. And this is equal to 180 degrees. So X, now what is 46 plus 46? That's 92. Equal to 180 degrees. So X is equal to, we have 180 degrees minus 92 degrees. So clearly 180 minus 92, and this is just 88 degrees. Therefore, angle ROQ is equal to 88 degrees. Now, we know that the angle a chord makes at the center is twice the angle that it makes at the circumference. So that is angle ROQ is equal to 2 times angle RPQ. ROQ is 2 times RPQ. Now, what is ROQ? ROQ is 88 degrees. That is what we have formed here, and this is equal to 2 times angle RPQ. We want to find angle RPQ. So we have 88 degrees over 2 equal to 2 angle RPQ all over 2. This cancels that. 2 greater 1, 2 greater, that is 44. So we have angle RPQ to be equal to 44 degrees. That's very, very easy. So the angle a chord makes at the center is twice the angle that it makes at the circumference. Call the numbers on the screen for a copy of this wonderful material. Now, the pen drive is an OTG pen drive. You can use it on your phone as well as use it on any USB device as well. It is very, very affordable. It contains complete lessons on further mathematics and elective, that is, or core mathematics as well. Very concise and precise lessons. Call the numbers and get a copy for yourself. It is very, very affordable. Call the numbers. Now let's see, that's WASI 2021, question number 12b. Now you are being told that a train is scheduled to cover a distance of 120 kilometers at a certain average speed R. Due to some technical challenges, the average speed is reduced by 5 kilometers per hour, thereby increasing the scheduled time by 20 minutes. You find the average speed R. Now we know that speed is equal to distance over time, and here we are being told that a train is scheduled to cover a distance of 120 kilometers at an average speed R. We don't know the time, so clearly we know our speed is R, the distance is 120, and the time is T. So let's say this is our first equation. Now let's see, due to some technical challenges, the average speed is reduced by 5 kilometers per hour. So reduced, so this speed reduced by 5, so that's R minus 5 equal to 120. And then we are being told that thereby increasing the scheduled time by 20 minutes. Now the time is in R, we want to change it to this is minutes, we want to change this one to minutes. So increase, that is addition, so T plus now 20 minutes. But then this should be in hours. It should be in hours. So that would be 20 over 60. 20 over 60. So you have R minus 5 equal to 120 over, we have T plus, we have 1 over 3. That's 20 over 1, 20 over 3. So we have 1 over 3. You have to change it to hours. Now from here, what do? We can cross multiply. So we know this is over 1. So when we cross multiply, we have R minus 5 times T plus 1 over 3 equal to 120. Let's expand using the distributive property. So R T plus 1 over 3 minus 5 T plus 1 over 3, and this is equal to 120. So what do you have? R T plus R over 3 minus 5 T minus 5 over 3. This is equal to 120. Now we know, so let's say this is equation 2. So you can say that put 1 into 2. Now what is our R? 120 over T. So R here, that is 120 over T times T. That's 120 plus R over 3. So our R is, that is 120 over T times, now R over 3, so our, this our R is 120 over T times 1 over 3. 1 over 3, because this R over 3 can be expressed as R times 1 over 3. And that is what I have over here. Minus 5 T minus 5 over 3. And this is just equal to 120. Now let's see, this T and that T is cancelling. 3 over 1, 3 will go here, 40. So you have 120 plus 40 over T minus 5 T minus 5 over 3 equal to 120. You know, this can go here, 120 minus 120, that would be 0. So we can have, that is 4 T over T minus 5 T minus 5 over 3 equal to 0. 120 going here, that's negative. Now what is the LCM? The LCM is 3T, so we multiply 3T by each term. 3T times 40 over T minus 3T times 5T minus, we have 3T times 5 over 3 equal to 3T times 0. Now this T is cancelling that T. 3 times 40, that is 120 minus 15T squared. This time this 15T squared. Now this is cancelling that, minus 5T equal to 0. Now let's take this, all this to the other side. So 15T squared going there, that is positive 15T squared plus 5T minus 120, and this is equal to 0. Now we can divide through 5. So 15T squared over 5 plus 5T over 5 minus 120, 5 equals 0 over 5. And clearly, the first one will give us, that's 3T squared. This will give us plus T, 120 over 5, and that is negative 24, and this is equal to 0. Now 3 times negative 24, that's negative 72. So 2 times 7 multiplied, we get negative 72. When you add, you get 1. Clearly, the factors are 9 and negative 8. So we have 3T squared plus 9T minus 8T minus 24 equal to 0. Factorize T out, 3T out. What do you have? 3, that is T plus 3. Here, negative 8 out, T plus 3 equals 0. T plus 3, T plus 3. We factorize T plus 3 out. What is left? 3T minus 8. And this is just equal to 0. So we have T plus 3 equals 0, or 3t minus 8 equals 0. So t is negative 3, or 3t is equal to 8, and then our t is 8 over 3. Now time can never be negative, therefore the t is 8 over 3. Now the question says we should find r. What is the r? We had the r to be 120 over t, but r is equal to 120 over t, 120 over t, and this is just 120 divided by, what is the t? 8 over 3. This is just 120 times 3 over 8 to go here, 1, 8 to go here, that is 120, that is 15. 15 times 3, that is 45 kilometers per hour. So the average speed is 45 kilometers per hour. If you don't understand, play back the video for better understanding. That is very, very easy question. Now for a complete lesson that is on core mathematics or further mathematics, please call the numbers on the screen. Get a copy of the pen drive. It contains a lot of solved questions that explains the concept very well. As in, complete lessons have been explained on the pen drive. If math's a big challenge to you, call the numbers right now and get one. The pen drive is OT, that is double-sided. You can either use it on your phone and then use it on any USB device as well. Call the numbers. It is very, very affordable.